everyone, welcome to Make a Card Monday. It's been such a long time since I've had to do one of these videos. I mean, it's been 5 weeks. So, welcome back. We're going to get right into the swing of things. And I know you just saw like 25 holiday cards, but we're going to keep going on that. And I'm going to do a holiday card today. So, I'm using some kind of untraditional holiday colors. And I'm going to start out by stamping on this sheet here. And I'm going to use, let's see. I am using Inkadinkado's, let's see, Snowflakes stamp. And they have some of these kind of snowflakes on some other stamp sets, but this one is just snowflakes. So I'm going to go ahead and use this set. They're always kind of hard to get off the sheet the first time. I'm gonna have to put it kind of diagonally on this block so it'll fit. Okay, that's okay. I'm gonna try using that Dazzle VersaMark ink that I used last week. I'm hoping I'll get a better effect from it this week. I probably should have some scrap paper out. I'll just use the same sheet that I used. Do that. I'm just going to have it go off the end. This aside, I'm going to do some clear embossing powder. Alright, so I've got the snowflakes ready. I'm going to start doing the sentiment. And I'm going to be using this Technique Tuesday stamp set, one of Allie Edwards' stamp sets. I'm going to do the Peace on Earth. I'm assembling it on my paper so it'll be spread out the way I want it to be. Fluid chalk ink and Chesnut Roan. I've got this pattern paper here that I'm going to put down on this first. I'm just going to adhere it down. Okay, and this is eventually going to go on right there. I'm going to put this little piece on there first. Rounding these top corners. And then I'm going to take some ribbon and just tie it around the bottom. Okay, I've got some chocolate chip cardstock. I'm just going to put this straight on with some dimensionals. And to finish it off, I'm sure you called it, I'm going to do some white stitching. In fact, you know what? I just noticed something. This little end right here kind of goes off. So, I'm gonna trim it. There we go. Much better. Okay, that finishes up the card, but I do have one thing that I want to share with you guys, and I thought I would not tell you until the very end of the video. This paper is actually Valentine's paper. I just want to show you how you can use Valentine's paper on Christmas cards. You can buy it a little bit early, right when it first comes out, and then use it on Christmas cards. Because red and ivory and, you know, blues and things like that, they're used in both type of holiday cards, holiday stuff. So here's the collection that all of that's from. This is from my Mind's Eye. It's their Beloved collection. Really cute papers, playful, and I love that they're kind of untraditional Valentine's colors, but still very Valentine's-y, you know? So, and here are the die cuts. Definitely Valentine's Day. But I just used some patterns that weren't, I mean, well, this set has hearts, but the dots, they don't necessarily say Valentine's Day. In fact, this side with the stripes really could go Christmassy. So I thought I'd just show you guys a different way to use some supplies. You know, if you want to buy some Christmas supplies, but you're like, oh, it's getting so close to Christmas. You know, most of my cards have already run out, but I do want some more things. Go ahead and get Valentine's, like, supplies, and you might be able to repurpose it at the beginning for some Christmas cards and later make them into Valentine's. Anyway, thought I'd just share that with you, and have a great week. I'll see you guys next time.